I grew up in an immigrant household, and first language was obviously English. I lived there until 2014, and at that point I decided to move to Canada. In England, I practiced law. I was called to the bar in 2005, and I practiced in administrative law, family law, human rights and child protection, and also I did a lot of work for the judiciary and law enforcement as it related to cultural sensitive issues. So currently I'm the Director of Legal and Regulatory Affairs for the Alberta Insurance Council, and also I'm the FOIP coordinator. So I work for a regulator, so we regulate agents, adjusters and brokers. But when I first came to Canada, I had to do some exams. Even though I was qualified in England, you still have to do exams here, and they're called the NCAs. When I first came, I did a lot of voluntary work. So I worked, I was on the board and some of the committees for the Calgary Immigrants Women's Association. And that was such a good resource that I could share when I was doing family law with my clients, saying, look, if you need assistance, you can go over and seek their guidance. Did Brenda Stafford as well for a short period, well, for a while actually, just helping vulnerable women, helping them, helping their children, making sure that they're safe and they get their dues and what they deserve, and just giving them the support that they need. So I'm always passionate about volunteering, and I really enjoy volunteering, and just to seeing you can make a difference to someone's life, it's just such a nice feeling. So for me, it wasn't more about connecting with the communities. For me, it was about doing something to help other people. I think we all have challenges. I think as an immigrant coming into a different country, even though I spoke the language, the culture was very different for me to understand. So I think that's what I found very difficult. You can make it here. Just put your head down, get on with it, and everything will work out in the end. Obviously, there's going to be barriers. We all struggle. But when you struggle or you face barriers, you learn so much more about yourself. And that's more important than anything else. And you will get to your goal, whichever, whatever it may be.